The dance itself is not just movement. It evokes certain energies and certain aspects in you that are very well designed, not by us, but people before us. So that type of persona, character, and behaviors are the ones that I want to support and teach and enjoy. Remember that you asked me at the beginning what tango is, and I elude your question, right?
Yeah.
Well, tango is a dance between a man and a woman, and that's what it is for me. And to be a man and a woman, there needs to be exercises and ways of dancing which develops my masculinity and develops your femininity. So that's what the dance is. It was made for. So in that sense, I'm very traditional and much more traditional than most people I've seen lately.
For those of you who have been dancing tango for years, but you feel that you can't quite capture the essence of it and step up to the next level, still struggling to communicate in the language of tango. And for those of you that are just at the beginning of your tango journey, maybe not even taken a class yet because it's intimidating and you are not sure if it is for you. Never before has this ensemble of tango experts came together to reveal the unique and ever-changing thought process behind teaching, learning, sharing, and evolving Argentine tango. The Tango Secret Summit will give you a glimpse into full understanding. It will allow you to attain unattainable, even if just for a second.